All right, here we go. 2019 Leaf autograph jersey, double box break number 6. First thing we're going to do is randomize a list of participants. Got everybody on here in the requested spot numbers. Start with Maker Bakefield, spot 1. Down to Maker Bakefield, who also had spot 32. Randomize this list 3 times. 1. 2. And 3. Go. Let's do that quickly. Right, and we'll do the teams. We got all 32 NFL teams on your upper quarter. Starting with Arizona. Down to Washington. Randomize this list 3 times. 1. 2. And 3. Go. Do that quickly. Alright. Just going to copy paste those lists in my spreadsheet. I'll get off everybody's team. One moment, please. All right, Jackie's got Arizona, David, New York Giants, Maker Bakefield, Tennessee, Gordo, Pittsburgh, Linsanity, Miami, Draw, Minnesota, Rogues, Atlanta, Draw, Baltimore, Maker Bakefield, Buffalo, Hee-Haw, Carolina, Rogues, Kansas City, Hee-Haw, New York Jets, Dracula, New Orleans, David, Los Angeles Rams, Whale, Detroit, Drosh, Jacksonville, MMLEC, Indianapolis, Jackie, Cincinnati, Rogues, Houston, Swamp, Oakland, Linsanity, Los Angeles, San Francisco, Jackie, Washington, Draw, Dallas, and Denver, T-Val, Green Bay, Jackie, Philadelphia, Tampa Bay, Seattle, New England, T-Val, Cleveland, and Max, Chicago. Hey, dude. How's it going? All right, box number 1. Still sealed there. The Series 1 10 case break will be coming up next. It is sold out. Alright, let's see what we got. We got Ahmad Rashad. Ahmad Rashad. Looks like the Vikings, but I always like to double check. Vikings. This one is going to draw. We might have hit this one before. I watched this video. And box number 2. Oh, here, I'll show you that. That is. Oh, yeah. So I'll put my screen down. There it is. Sealed. And of course, I get a customer on the third.
one in the back.
Sorry about that. Busy day. Well, let's crack this. Alright, this one is... Lot. Ronnie Lot. Ronnie Lot. Hey, Brad. San Fran, you say? Sec. Let's see here. This one is going to Limsanity. There we go. That is double jersey box break number 6 in the books. Now number 7 has been posted up for Monday as well. The mini helmets triple break. It's almost sold out already. Thank you very much, everybody.